London 2 weeks after the inauguration, they all want to talk about Michelle, Michelle. We've always had Michelle's in the black people. Y'all didn't see nothing but tomatoes. You saw what you chose to see. You see black folk with handcuffs on. And that crime thing is really kind of a mess. I see black folk, some dude go in and chop up 12 people, little children, rape them. And I hear black folks say, your hope he ain't? Call him. Who you think, who you hope it is? It happened. Who you want it to be? If you say, I hope it ain't nothing, that's the cold word for I hope it's white. That white folks got a cold word for us. They cold word, y'all fall from it. We're going to see this ethnic place. We're going to see no white. Y'all get ready now. In the president, people complain, my own prophet, he ain't nigger enough. I'm getting tired. Y'all always want to apologize to thugs. I'm mad at the fact that y'all let him kill my Jesus and then told me to call it a good day, and I call it Good Friday, and y'all gonna try to justify why you call it good, just let white folks justify what they sent to me. So when my granddaughter called me and said, talk about my mother, with your daughter. I said, what you want to, how long has she been crazy? I said, how old is she? 6 years old. I said, you can't blame yourself that she's crazy before you got here. But she want me and my brothers and sisters to say thank you, and yes sir, no sir, and please. And I said, I'm called Granddad. And I said, you tell her nobody but a fool says thank you. And tell her to open up her Christian Bible and see if Jesus ever said thanks. And see if God ever told you to say thanks. It said, humble yourself. You can thank me and blow my car 2 blocks away. Humbility don't work at me. I can feel that you mean. People tell you, hello, really tell you, go ahead. That's what these young children. You ain't never seen Queen Elizabeth say thanks. So somewhere when you stop and think about it, I really have to apologize to white folks. Man, if you believe that they believe all black folks look alike. And I believe they believe that. Until Obama becomes president. I haven't had no white person walk up to me and say, excuse me, Mr. President.